Hello everyone. Welcome to this new video on creating a drill through report in Bold Reports. In this video, I will create a report that displays sales by product and detailed sales of the product in a drill through report. This process will be the same for both web and desktop report designers. In this video, I will use the web report designer from the report server. First, let me create a new drill through report and name it Sales by Product Detail. This report displays the detailed sales information for the product when the name is passed as the parameter. For that, first, create a new parameter, name it product name, and put product name as the prompt, and save it. Next, I create the required data set for adding data to the report. I will use the existing Adventures Works database by creating a new data source. Since I have the Adventures Works database in the SQL server, I select Microsoft SQL Data Connector. You can use your own data source. Here, I name it Adventures Works. As I have the database details in the form of a connection string, I use advanced options to use my connection string. Then, choose the authentication type as none since the connection string already has the database credentials. This connects to the data source and opens the query designer. I name the dataset Product Sales Details. Since I want to retrieve data using SQL query, I move to code mode. This allows you to enter the SQL query. Here, I pass the product name as a parameter from the report and create the dataset. Next, let me add a header and a label to this report. Add a rectangle that acts as a container for the header text and resize it. Change the background color to dark gray to enhance the look and feel. Then, add a text box inside the rectangle to display the label as sales by product. The product name is added to the label using the parameter expression. Next, format the text by changing the font family, color, size, weight, and vertical alignment. Adjust the size of the text box and rectangle. Now, the header has been added. Next, let me add a table that displays the product sales details. First, I add a table and add shop, quantity, and sales as headers. Then, assign values to value rows. Currency values need to be displayed in the currency format. So, I select the sales value cell and change the format to currency with 2 decimal points. Next, to apply some basic formatting to the header row, select it and change the font family, weight, text and vertical alignment. And background color. In the same way, format the value rows font family, text alignment and vertical alignment. Now, the sales details report is completed. Next, let me publish the report. Here, create a category named Drill Through Report and publish it inside the created category so that reports are maintained in the same category. Next, let me show you how to create a summary report and name it Sales by Product. First, I create a new data source using the existing AdventureWorks database and connect it. In the Query Designer pane, name the dataset, product sales information, and enter the already prepared SQL query to retrieve the product sales details from the database. Save the dataset. Next, to add a header, add a rectangle inside the header, resize and format it. Then, add a label, sales by product. Add a table and add name, quantity, and sales in the header row. Assign its corresponding values to the value rows. Here, I pass the product name to the drill-through report to display the sales details based on the product. For that, first, select the name value cell. Change the link to property to report, so that you can choose the report and the parameter you want to parse to the report. Select the sales by product detail report. Here, I will pass the product name to the sales by product detail report so that the sales details for the particular product are displayed. For that, open the parameters dialog. Select the parameter name and add the expression to select the product. And save the expression. Then, save the parameter under miscellaneous. I enter the tooltip value as click here to view a report so that this text will be displayed when hovering over the product name. Now, everything is ready to preview the report. Click preview from the top panel. You will see the product and its sales details. Now, I click on a product name. You will see a detailed sales report for the product. In this video, I have shown you how to create a drill-through report to display the sales details for a product. I have also added a downloadable link for the report in the video's description. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.